And I have a message for any Republican that is thinking of wavering. It's spelled P-R-I-M-A-R-Y. And it's not primary colors either. It's primary fights. For example, I'm going up to Indiana tomorrow, and I'm going to speak at a rally for Mourdock, who is going to get rid of that rhino, Luger, who hangs out in the United States Senate from Indiana. He's going to be gone. He hasn't visited Indiana in a couple of years. He's going to get to move to Washington.